Right, so today, guys, we'll be doing one of these 3D mouth. It's like a duck mouth, but I'm in dark into a monster. So now it's like 3D. Okay, it goes like that. And then, first you need a sheet of paper. Any color, even gold. So what you want to do is fold this skin off. Get scissors, cut right in the middle, just one chop, and then what you want to do now is that, and I'll show you that now. So you want to do that, and then you want to do that again, open it, and then do that again, but on the other side, and then open the flaps, and then it's open, and then you can see you've got all your little duck there. So and then you just need to get a little kind of something. You can use whatever you want on, like. And then so it's a photo. You can do whatever you want on it. So thank you for watching, guys. Just remember to like and subscribe. Bye.